Dear students, in this topic we shall discuss the viscosity of blood and its effect on flow. Plasma relative viscosity is about 1.8. That is, plasma is about 1.8 times viscous than water. Viscosity of plasma increases when blood cells are added. So, the viscosity of whole blood in mammals and birds is about 3 to 4. That is, blood is thicker or viscous than water 3 to 4 times. Dear students, according to Poiseuille's law, the flow of blood in blood vessels is inversely proportional to its viscosity. Larger pressures are required to maintain the flow of viscous blood through the blood vessels. Dear students, the flowing blood in arterioles behaves as if its relative viscosity is much reduced. Yani blood jab choti arteries arterioles mein se guzar raha hota hai to ye itna viscous nazar nahi aata. The apparent relative viscosity of blood approaches to the level of that of plasma, that is about 1.8 only in vessels which are less than 0.3 millimeter in diameter. Aisa ek phenomena ki wajah se hota hai jise hum plasma skimming kehte hain. Plasma skimming ke process mein red blood cells flow karte hue vessel ke center mein accumulate ho jate hain aur jo peripheries hoti hain wahan par relatively free of cells area generate ho jata hai. Is tarah se viscosity between the center and the periphery becomes different. This is called plasma skimming and it increases the velocity of blood flow in blood vessels. Dear students, the phenomena of plasma skimming and the resultant increased flow velocity is known as Farias-Lindquist effect. This effect reduces the energy required to drive blood through microcirculation. Iske opposite kaifiyat capillaries mein jaake ho jati hai jinka diameter bahut kam ho jata hai, yani capillaries 5 se lekar 7 micrometer tak diameter rakhti hain. Farias-Lindquist effect is inverted in capillaries. That is, the apparent viscosity of blood increases in capillaries. Iski wajah ye hai ke red blood cells move in a queue in capillaries and they press against the walls. Isliye resistance mein izafa hota hai and blood velocity becomes slow.